Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today we are celebrating All About the Mouse, which is a monthly YouTube hop where we have a challenge and celebrate all things Disney. And today our prompt is fireworks. So I am using this older paper from PhotoPlay, and I have a bunch of photos that I created a collage from. I use Walgreens sometimes to do this. You can certainly use any photo printing software or like a Project Life app or anything like that. But I really like to make collages because it gets a lot of the photos on there, and it's pretty easy to organize. And sometimes, especially if you use Walgreens, they'll have free 8x10s once a month or so, or around holidays, and so you can generally get those for a good price. So I've went ahead and backed those with a glittery blue, and now I am taking some die cuts from Scraps and Ink Craft, and I'm just going to put those around my layout to increase the amount of fireworks on this paper. You'll see that there's already some pre-printed fireworks, but most of my pictures have kind of a blue and purple hues, and there is some red on this pattern paper. So I'm trying to cover it and not bring as much attention to it because I really liked the paper, but I didn't really love the red. So I'm gonna cover that a lot so that it's less noticeable. So now I'm really just going to continue to put those little fireworks around. These are a die cut from the Etsy store, and I went ahead and used my Cricut and just cut these out of some kind of iridescent paper, and that way they sort of look like they're glowing. So this is a very sparkly layout for sure. So once I'm finished with those little die cut fireworks, I'm going to add my title and then add also some cute little sparkles to my embellishment clusters as well. I found some sequin mix or pixie dust from, this is also from Scraps and Ink Craft, and I'm going to add those to add just a little bit more sparkle. So now that I have all of my fireworks down, I'm going to go ahead and add my photos there so that so I kind of know that I'm not covering them all. So now here is my pixie dust, and I'm just going to add those to my clusters as well. This is the glass slipper pixie dust collection, and again, this is also from Scraps and Ink Craft, and I will link in the description if you like these little embellishments. I'll link that so you can check out the store. They really do have a lot of really cute things Disney related, and so I thought I would let you know about that as well. So then once I'm finished with these clusters, I'm just going to finish my title. I have some thickers, which is just Park View, which back in January, February, we had the opportunity to stay at Bay Lake Tower at Walt Disney World, and this was the view from our balcony, and it was absolutely phenomenal. And actually, it was fun because I had never seen the fireworks from outside the park, and it's interesting to see where the fireworks are actually shot off from. But it was a lot of fun, and definitely didn't have to deal with all of the crowds. Now, one night we did actually go to the park and watch the fireworks show, but this is a really nice, relaxed way to just hang out on your balcony and watch the nighttime fireworks. We really like the resort, and so I'm looking forward to staying there again sometime. It was a lot of fun, and a short walk to Walt Disney World. It's one of the monorail resorts, so it was a lot of fun. So now here I have my thickers, and I realized I had put this on a little bit wonky, so I'm going to straighten that out. And now I'm just going to add my title. And initially, I had to move over the thickers a little bit. I didn't get it quite centered, so I'll start to put that on there, and then I'm going to have to move that over. So once I'm finished with that, that's really the gist of the layout. It goes together very quick and easy, which is kind of nice when you have a lot of vacation pictures to have layouts that go together quickly. So this is a monthly hop that we do. We do it on the first Monday of every month. I will also link you the other people who are participating this month. And if you like this video, make sure you hit that like button. If you're not yet a subscriber, I would just be so grateful if you would hit that subscribe button. I do a lot of Disney layouts, a lot of two-page layouts, a lot of vacation layouts. So if that sounds like something that you're interested in, make sure you hit that subscribe button as well. So again, everyone, this is my layout. I hope you all have a magical day, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.